Hey everybody, it's Russ coming at you one more time right here from MCKAMEY Manor. Thanks for stopping in. This next movie is about a news crew that came out for a couple days in October of 2015. And they're based out of England, I believe, and they're called The Guardian. And I guess they're like a really big news organization, so that was pretty doggone cool. They came out and did a crazy story on us, and they did a video as well, and that's what I'm going to show right here. So thanks to The Guardian, and thanks to Rory and May for coming out and doing the story. Now, how accurate is it? Well, I'll let you decide that for yourself, but I think it turned out pretty good. The written portion is a little bit different. In fact, the title of it, it's pretty sensational. In fact, I didn't even know what that word meant. So when you see it, you'll understand what I'm talking about. And that's not what we are whatsoever. But, you know, I guess you have to be kind of sensational to sell papers and get people's attention. So I suspect that's what they did it for. But you and I both know that's not what MCKAMEY Manor is. But okay. But otherwise, I think it turned out good. So sit back and I'll see you at the end of the movie. All right, enjoy. So who are you, by the way?
Yeah, so I'm May. I work for The Guardian. So we're here to film you, but now you're filming me.
This is the guy they want, because they're back there waiting for you. I told them all about you. No, you should be fine. You got a good stomach, right?
No.
Get dressed, Rory. Hurry up. He's not having any fun of this at all. He's not a happy camper.
I'm gonna stop recording.
Yeah, stop recording.
Okay, now it's all in your hands.
It's all in my hands. So. Let's do it.
All right. Bye.
Okay. Nervous laughter, I love it. You seem like you're anxious.
I just don't like being on the other side of the camera.
Well, here you are. It's all fair trade.
See you on the other side.
Yeah, you will. Okay.
Hi.
Rory's like, oh, this sucks. This is the worst assignment I've ever had. You know he is. Rory's not having none of this stuff. There you go. Tell me how you're feeling right now.
Curious, mm-hmm. Anxious.
It's a little anxiety right now?
Yeah.
I just like to entertain folks. I'm just Russ.
Get those hands up, why are you crying?
It's all over for you, okay?
Come here, Brindley, come here, old man.
Russ is just a good guy. Come on. You know, I'm not what you think.
Get him up.
Have I told you numerous times that you don't want to take this tour?
I'm done with the laughing.
Right?
Yes.
Do you understand that?
Hold on a second.
So MCKAMEY Manor is actually a survival horror boot camp experience. As of last year, there were over 27,000 on the combined waiting list. For me, it's about making that special Kodak moment. I am always thinking of it as a cinematic experience because I'm trying to get the shot I want, the angle I want.
There's 2,500 comments on this one here. They are just asking to have someone die or have a heart attack. What happens if someone dies during their tour? A waiver won't mean anything. We have had one heart attack, for real. 7 years ago, we had a heart attack. That was good stuff.
You just keep on asking those folks, do you want to quit? And what do they always say? Nope. So it's a different crowd. You gotta kind of love them.
Hurry up!
I'm going. Take the
key. Jeez! Hurry up! Go! Get down here! Go!
Hurry up!
So this is the moment you've been waiting for. So say hello to all your fans out there.
Hello.
Because I'm telling you right now that most likely she's going to look completely different by the time we're done with her. How long did you last last time?
How long?
I went in.
Cool.
Then I got...
Yeah, how long did you last before we had to just take you out?
I don't know. I did the short tour.
You understand me? Say it loud. Tell me. Tell me you understand what I'm telling
you.
Yes!
Nope!
Yes, what? Tell me what I just told you, Christina.
I live in Kuwait. So for myself to travel from Kuwait just to come to MCKAMEY Manor, it's approximately a 19-hour flight. My motivation for doing a second time is to see if I can push myself even further than when I went the first time. Big mistake, probably.
Change locations right now. Follow me.
We're gonna sign some waivers.
Get in front. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna hand you three forms. One form each. Take this. Don't get it wet.
Manor is extremely physical, and the participants may very well leave MCKAMEY Manor with bumps, bruises, cuts, or other possible injuries, including possible broken bones.
Participant may very well leave MCKAMEY Manor with unintentional emotional distress and psychological issues. The participant understands that it is never the intent of MM to cause myself and any type of psychological damage.
So when you're begging and screaming for mercy and you want out of MCKAMEY Manor, what do I do?
You're not gonna let me go.
Why are you doing this? That's my question. Why would you do this after everything is happening? Why would you sign this waiver? Christina, why would you do this?
I don't know. Probably to push my body further than went with the first time.
Is this a good idea?
Probably not.
Fill that out.
Get Spencer in there quietly.
Shut up.
Get her up. Close that door.
Throw her in. Get her in there. Come in this side, Rachel.
No! Watch out for her neck. God, no, you're not gonna do that.
Stop complaining, Christina.
Get in there.
What do you guys think of MCKAMEY Manor?
Torture.
Scary.
Why do you think they do it?
I don't know. But we see our dad watching videos on YouTube of it.
Why do you think your dad likes it?
Because he likes to be tortured. And he likes being tortured.
Torture is taking somebody's nail off or waterboarding them or whatever. I would never do it. Don't get me wrong. You would never see me do this kind of haunt because I have fears that are back there. You know, I built it around what scares me.
At the time, I was like, this is the dumbest thing I've ever done.
Yeah.
And I was just like,
why did you make me do this, Ryan?
Because your mind starts playing tricks on you. I remember thinking, like, you know, I really don't even know these people. Like, this is some guy I met on the internet. Like, what if he's legitimately going to kill me?
Yeah, they didn't let us stop. There's no
safe
word.
I was yelling, literally safe yelling, safe word.
They were not stopping.
Yeah, they didn't care.
What's this language?
I'm sorry.
Oh. Hold it in! I'm tired of you throwing up in my room. You understand? Get your arms up higher.
We've been at every show since we went through.
And how do you know to draw the line?
I don't have a line. If they say they can't go and they can't stand up, I drag them.
Put her in the hot tub. Let's go.
Get her in there.
Get her in here. Hey, Christina! Give her a round of applause. Woo! Sit up.
You are a psychopath for coming here twice.
You're a crazy girl, man.
You realize that, right?
Can we get some scissors?
Yes.
Those knees, huh? Those knees and all the cuts and bruises.
I will say, you are a tough chick.
Yeah, she is, man, right?
Are you glad that we actually, did we actually hold you against your will? Are you glad that we continued on?
I'm glad that you pushed me to go further.
Okay.
Even though there's times I know I wanted to quit so bad.
Good job, guys. Give a round of applause. Give them all a round of applause. Yeah.
Oh, she's not happy now that she's looking at her hair, though.
I just want to do something special that people are going to remember fondly when I'm dead and gone. You know, either hate it or love it, and that's kind of cool.
All right, well, there you go. I hope you enjoyed that little 60-minute style segment on MCKAMEY Manor. And again, thanks to The Guardian and to May and Rory for coming out and taking a little interest in our little haunt. We appreciate that. All right, a couple of side notes. The kids that you see in the movie are not my kids. They belong to one of our actors. And we took a lot of hate and grief in the comment section of The Guardian when they posted the video. I mean, the British people do not like me at all, and they felt it was really awful having the kids here, but the kids were never here during all of these tours. They just happened to be here that particular day. For some reason they weren't picked up. I don't know what the deal was, but you know, that's not the norm. And so again, they're not my kids, so there. So you got any complaints, go complain to somebody else. All right, guys, I guess that's it for now. I'll see you next round. You guys take care. Bye-bye.